Good morning. I am honored to speak to you on the second day of Green, Smart Development and Vision 2021. We are thrilled to celebrate the alliance that has been built up over the past decade at this conference, bringing global partners from the whole regions of the globe. Partners from international institutes include United Nations Environment Program, Department of Economic and Social Affairs, Project Office of Governance, leading international sustainable and climate finance organizations of Green Climate Fund, World Bank Group, Inter-American Development Bank, and African Development Bank, Inter-American Development Bank, international institutes including Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, and leading innovative businesses from all regions of the world. It is amazing to see how this partnership grows so quickly. This clearly underlines the urgency of the solutions the world currently needs to recover from the current pandemic and build up the global community with a greater ambition, better architecture, and stronger action for building smart, resilient, sustainable societies with a hope for economic equity. Today, the conference focuses on smart transportation to create green, smart, resilient, sustainable, and inclusive cities. I would like to invite everyone here today to listen to our innovative speakers. I hope that discussions and knowledge sharing in today's sessions will become a space of strengthening the entire ecosystem of smart city development. I also hope that the Siyeong campus of Seoul National University, located in a free economic zone, will become a center of global innovation where all the leaders of international cooperation and governance and academia join together. I hope you enjoy this three-day conference and, if possible, also enjoy the beautiful city of Siyeong and the nearby West Sea of Korea. Thank you very much.